Next up, this is another new song. This song has not either been by any of the bands I've been in, and I just recently unveiled it at the last gig I did in August at Culture Stock. How many of you guys are familiar with Culture Stock? Who's been there?
Saw the show on YouTube.
Nice. Yeah, so you guys are familiar with it. Awesome place. Anyone who's not familiar with it, I recommend checking it out. Not to take away from the Second and Charles. Both are awesome places. But anyway, this next song, I don't really have a title for. I've got a working title. It's called Inseparable. And it's kind of a personal song. Not that, you know, I mean, all of my songs are personal, but this one especially. So it's going to be a little bit hard emotionally to sing, but you know, basically, I decided to call it Inseparable because I feel that that's a good word to describe the relationship that my mother and I had. And basically, long story short, she had spent the last couple of years in prison, and you know, then I moved out of the country for a while and came back at the end of January, and all of a sudden, 4 months later, she sprang up ill, and within several weeks, that was it. She passed away in July, and so I wanted to do the song in her honor tonight. Like I said, it's going to be a bit hard emotionally, but, you know, it takes time to grieve the loss of someone you love. I started working on this song when she was very much alive still. When I was living in Nicaragua, I started, you know, the family would leave and ask me to take care of the house, and so I'd, you know, stay there and work on songs like this and the one I played earlier, Una Promesa. And so I worked on this for a while, and then after December, I kind of forgot about the song for a while. And picked it up again after my mom passed and we were done with funeral arrangements and all that. And finished it a couple months ago, and kind of sums up a lot of the events of the last couple of years. Comfort yourself if you weren't in your right mind. supposed to be that nice music.